What is perfect? Not me. I've been overworking for weeks. I go home and purchase some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved and get lonesome and I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. Untrained animal off the leash. I'm in panic, but yet relieved. Brought your hammock to hang with me. Grab a hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with them MCs. I can't stop until things are clean. I'm an amateur's what you think, so you stand there in disbelief till I dislocate both your feet. That's what happened, you step to me. Not too graphic, but not PG. Lots of action in every scene. I'm kidnapping all of your dreams. Hold them hostage and watch them scream. Grab a side, I am what I advertise. Don't matter how you put it, we live, then we have to die. You might hate it, but you can't deny. See, everything that I've been doing got me looking like a mastermind. Yeah. Same game, but I vandalize. And I do what you fantasize. I'm taking a prison of my dreams and find a better way that I can make it. I've been looking like a million, but I'm maximizing. These bullets form in my mind and come out my mouth. It. For anyone out there doubting, I acting mouthy.
All right, straight ahead, we'll get to this lightweight bout between Charles Two Bronx Oliveira and Justin Gaethje.
Ready. Ready to fight.
All right, so here we are, the world's most famous arena, Madison Square Garden. It's crazy to think that not all that long ago, mixed martial arts was not regular. Whoa! Early round one here, big reach advantage, DC. We'll see if he can employ that patented jab.
Yes, he has to maintain distance. He's the taller guy. So every time his opponent tries to enter, he's going to have to take something on the way inside.
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Throwing both sides with conviction. Good series of strikes for him there. Staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable.
Oh, you can hear the thwack from here as he lands another leg kick in DC. Now we're seeing visible damage as that leg starts to redden up.
And now you start to see the damage. And now you start to see the limping of the opponent. Watch as he gets kicked in the leg, he's turning away. He can't even get any pressure on his front leg.
I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he doesn't know where he is. He's hurt real bad. That punch landed at the perfect spot.